We have in mind the idea to educate people from all our membership federations, to create a platform for sharing experience and knowledge among young leaders, because FISU mission is educate and create the great opportunity for the young people to be leader in the future. We say today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. We decided to invite one delegate from each FISU membership federation come here and again to share experience, vision for tomorrow, and also for FISU very important to get feedback from the young students, because we are a university sport federation and we, of course we can create fantastic strategy, but if we will not feel the real value of the sport, really value which coming from the students, any global strategy will not successful.
Kazan hosted the university in 2013 and we more than 20,000 volunteers participated, and there are lots of great volunteering campaign, and FISU wanted to implement the volunteering movement across the world, and that's why they chose Kazan to be the host city. And since that time we send the invitations to these universities that we're looking forward to the participant from 18 to 27 years old who speaks English and who has got the volunteering experience to come to Kazan to participate at this forum.
I think that this is the best way that we can share our experience from all over the world, and we can definitely like take usage from maybe some other mistakes. So definitely, yes, this is a good way to educate volunteers and to show them how things can be done even better, or just to show how you are doing something good and maybe someone will take that also.
Kazan is out of my imagination. Very friendly people. They are really hospitable. From the top to the bottom, I found it very enjoying. And I learned lots of things. I meet different peoples.
So my time here, it's awesome to have been able to network with different cultures, as well as be able to pick up on how different structures work in different countries, and I think I can implement a lot from what I've learnt today back home with Australian University Sport, as well as in my professional career in marketing and sales. So hopefully what I've learned here can really put me in good stead in the real world back home.
You know how we're here basically for sports volunteering? I think I learned more about everyone else, like the different countries here, all the people. And it's not basically about volunteering and, you know, just sports, but like how everyone else thinks, you know, everyone else from the other countries and what they have inside. And like I understand them a little more. And I think that's actually more important than just the sports volunteering subject.
Communication, education through sport, and most of all the unity, friendship. Today is more most important values in the world. Through unity of the young people, through education, I believe we will create stability in the world. And sport today is the most efficient way, most efficient tool how to promote the human values, Olympic values, not just in sport, but in universities and in all societies. today when we meet students and we discuss the future of this project, future of volunteers. We see the great interest from their side, and I believe it's also our mission, I mean FISU, to educate new people, because all of them will come back to the countries as ambassadors with new knowledge, with new vision, and they will transfer this knowledge to their country. And I believe as a leaders, as ambassadors, they will create the maybe groups or teams around them, and next year the new people, new students will come, so it will be long-term cooperation.